So anyway guys, so today I'll be showing you how to cut portrait properly. Of course this is a bit of stopper and then the feather. Okay. So after the feather, we didn't use the machine for this, we defend this manually because it's just one. So we come here. First thing you have to do is not this. See, I don't make any bone. Now come closer so they can see them. See? So just one swipe and you're done. Okay. Then we're going to move this. Not usually this hard, because it's stocky. That's just get to this. Now this is the dicey part. The wings and breast. Oh, the heart and the lung. So this is the heart. It's actually eatable. Now the lungs. Thank you. Now, this part is where you actually know as your normal cockerel. Okay, give me a second. It's a part of the wings. Now, if this was a very big turkey, the one you get at the markets as turkey is just a part of the wings, just this middle part, this to this. That's why it serves as turkey to you. But this is the entire turkey wings. Okay, so you see, it's part of turkey. Turkey has a lap, as chicken does. So you can cut this to as many parts as you want. So that's it for today. Now, let's move to chicken. See? Very easy. Same process follows for this. I feed my dog with this. And there you have it, full chicken. Okay. Now to cut it to four. This is not very fat. You get oil from this. So I'm just going to give it some away. So, you have it in four parts. Now, this is chicken lap, and then this is the drumstick. So if I cut off this part of the lap, you have your drumstick. But the entire thing is a lap. So let's go to so. And your wings, for this one you get the chicken wings. And this is the chicken breast. Okay, so if I wanted the breast out, cut off the wings, then save the breast. But I want the wings with part of the breast and then the breast separate too. So I'll do it this way. Thank you very much.